This week in Huntsville, Barracuda to transform area near downtown to new restaurant concept. Huntsville City Football Club plays first home game at the revamped Joe Davis Stadium. U.S. News ranks Huntsville as second best place to live in the U.S. And the U.S. Space and Rocket Center cuts ribbon on Space Camp Operations Center.